الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. أما بعد، أحبتي في الله، we know that for our deeds to be accepted by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, two conditions have to be in place. That we do it sincerely for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and there's muwafaqa to sunnah, and that it's in agreement with the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And Nabiyyina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, innama a'malu bin niyat, verily actions are tied to the intentions. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Kitab al-Kareem, وَمَا أُمِرُوا إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُوا اللَّهَ مُخْلِصِينَ, and they were only ordered to worship Allah with sincerity. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, مَنْ أَحْدَثَ فِي أَمْرِنَا هَذَا مَا لَيْسَ مِنْهُ وَفُوَ الرَّدْ, whoever does something in this affair of ours, meaning our Islam, meaning our ibadah, our worship, it will be rejected. Does something in it and it is not in accordance with his sunnah, it's rejected. So that is dalil. That is evidence to show that we have to have sincerity to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in our ibadah. And it also has to be in accordance with the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And we ask Allah Azza wa Jal, the Almighty, by Jameel Asma'i wa Sifatihi, to forgive us and guide us and bless us with the barakah of Ramadan. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.